If you had a whole church to play with, what would you do? Polish artist Monika Grzymala had exactly that, and she created Reflection. She was asked to redesign Fabrica's interior and create an abstract piece of artwork that would help us explore our subconscious. For Fabrica's head of communications, he believes the structure represents Brighton.
I think the piece is really abstract, so you bring to it what you want to bring to it, and it's very interesting because what a lot of people have said is that makes them think of Brighton, that it reflects the sea and the sky and the way that those are constantly changing. And actually when Monika was here, she makes the work on her own, so she was in the space for about 10 days making the work. So every day she was walking from her hotel in Palmyra Square to Fabrica along the seafront, and was kind of amazed at how different every day the sea looks and how different the sky looks every day. And I think that's kind of really been captured in this work. But then everybody sees different things in it. It's abstract. It's a very kind of, it's a piece that really responds to you spending a bit of time with it, because also it looks incredibly different from different angles and at different times of day.
The design required over 8 kilometres of silver mirrored tape, and the installation follows Fabrica's previous changing landscapes.
Everything that we do at Fabrica is pretty much site-specific, so we'll invite an artist to come and look at the space. Now, the space is very particular. You know, it's an old church space. It has a lot of the original features still left. So, you know, people often get a kind of, in some ways, similar sense that the space is a sanctuary. It's kind of, it's in the middle of town, but it's kind of a quiet space. And I think Monika particularly responded to that, and the idea of reflection as well, that she's very interested that people actually take time and stop and kind of think about what they're seeing. And so more of a kind of old and new thing, it's more of a kind of a time thing, that, you know, you run around and you're busy, but actually you come in here and you see something and you can stop and just spend, you know, even if you just spend 5 minutes kind of slowing your day down and thinking about something else, that's a really powerful thing. And I think that's something that Fabrica does really well.
This is Matt King for Latest TV News.